We should not be selling or leasing public land for the purposes of drilling.
Would you ban offshore drilling?
Yes. And I think it's critically important on day one that we end any fossil fuel leases on public lands. And that I'm prepared to do on day one as a matter of executive action.
The challenge that we have as an administration is we got to let people know who brung it to them. That's our challenge.